Insecticons!
Plasma energy also detected.
It seems our theory may have been correct, Soundwave.
But plasma energy is unstable. No Cybertronian has been able to tame it since the Golden Age.
Then stand back, Starscream, and watch me tame it as I have tamed you.
Oh, one of these days, Megatron.
Constructicons! Use the kinetic shields to build me a perimeter.
And where will you be, Lord Megatron?
We have been given a gift beneath the surface, and I intend to use it.
Megatron and his Decepticons are already here.
On the plus side, I think we finally get to bust some deceptive chops.
The humans are evacuated and our mission is clear. Save the city and stop Megatron. Autobots, I am all right. We will rendezvous later. What in the world is all of this, Wheeljack? Come in. Is this Cybertronian technology?
I think so, Optimus. They're creating hurricane force winds like they're trying to sweep the city clear.
Whatever their purpose, there is more to the situation than meets the eye.
Optimus, I got your back! Come on, scrap him!
ion barrier repeatedly in a short time to destroy it. Then you may proceed.
I stay focused. I think I can get through. I dodged too soon.
You're needed elsewhere. The others can finish the Autobots.
Another time, Autobots!
Ready, ready, ready!
Bumblebee!
Find cover
and take out enemies with distance weapons!
What is the meaning of this?
Optimus, come to save the day, I presume?
I am here to stop you from destroying the city.
Stop me? Oh, Prime, you have no idea what you're really up against, do you? Who is really behind this?
This is our home now, Megatron. We should respect it.
No matter, Prime. I have no interest in destroying Earth. But I'm not opposed to making a few, shall we say, improvements?
Bumblebee, you've got to break through Megatron's shield.
Move over!
Cybertron's name. Autobots, Megatron is headed for that steel tower. Move out!
Follow me!
I will look around for more options.
If you use the wind current, you should be able to jump higher than usual.
Thank you.
doors dead ahead. Almost there.
Optimus. It's calling out to those Insecticons, somehow directing them. My chariot awaits, Optimus. But I cannot have you following me this time.
Sideswipe! Don't let him escape!
Already on it!
Sideswipe! Don't let him escape!
Already on it!
Here.
Bois. It's about time.
Less talk, Autobot. More dying.
Blockhead.
Jump.
Try it. Megatron! What? Oh, what? It's about time!
Less talk, Autobot! More dying!
Punish, Autobot! Punish, Autobot!
Megatron! What? Oh, what? It's about time!
Less talk, Autobot! More dying!
Megatron! What? Oh, what? It's about time!
Less talk, Autobot! More dying!
Here's my retort!
Bot, oh bot, it's about time.
Less talk, Autobot.
More dying.
Megatron! Bot, oh bot! It's about time!
Less talk, Autobot!
More dying!
Out of the way, blockhead!
Punch, Autobot!
Megatron! Bot, oh bot! It's about time!
Less talk, Autobot!
More dying!
Worthless!
Yeah!
Megatron! What, oh what? It's about time!
Less talk, Autobot! More dying!
Here's my retort!
What, oh what? It's about time.
Less talk, Autobot. More dying.
Worthless.
Destiny awaits below. As for you, I just engaged the security system. Good luck getting in, Prime.
Caltran 1, analyze.
It's a ship of unknown origins, buried beneath the city.
How do I shut down the security system?
It appears there is a dual-layer security protocol in place. You'll first need to disable three sub-generators. Once disabled, the primary generator will be vulnerable.
Autobots, transform and roll out!
activated.
Control.
Ready.